jobs, but still need more housing. I'm kind of short on money. I still want to do some jobs. But if I do entertainment, I should do something that appeals to both. I don't have the education yet.
Tropico is currently short on cash. What is your take on the situation, Penultimo?
I blame global warming.
I knew it.
Never fear, Presidente is here. My dear President, it's always all work and no play for Presidente.
Yeah.
Presidente, Europe has taken serious antitrust measures against several...
Tally-ho, old boy. The riffraff back home are on my back again.
That would pay for it, but that doesn't mean that's what I want.
Congratulations, President.
Most blessed, Presidente.
I've got one soldier that can migrate over there. Okay. Yeah, okay. Soldier.
Muy buenas.
Huh. Oh, did one of you leave the clinic? No, okay. I just managed to get another. Okay. That's good timing. All right. Still need more jobs, and I need a bunch more housing.
Presidente.
Beef I can manage. Well, yeah, I could totally manage that. Suppose if I put one here and you can range around this way, and one here and nothing else over here, and nothing else behind. That should work. Hurry the fuck up and finish that. Come on. There we go. Now. That's not helping. I mean, it is, but it isn't. Okay. Now there's actually a gap there. You promote Tropic and Art. It's facing the way I want. And I will still need more housing. Okay.
There is a crisis of command in our army, sir.
I'm aware.
And now it's time for your guide to the modern arts with General Rodriguez.
Listen up, maggots. This is modern art. You will love it. You will love it like your life depends on it.
Are you a rebel? It's always all work and no play, Presidente.
Then you should hate it. Now go in the corner and look thoughtful.
At last, you've shown your true face, Presidente. You've sealed your fate by siding with the greedy capitalists instead of our noble comrades.
Goody.
Sir, this is unacceptable.
I'm gonna do that, but I'm not gonna take that for it because penalties for that shit. I've got that. I can get things with blueprints without having to pay more than I really want to. And it's been 2 years. Good. Because this is necessary for pretty much everything else I want to do. Okay.
What do you want? I'm busy ruling.
The opening of the new Academy of Science, as it turned out that Tropican scientists have been printing the same paper over and over again.
Time to
check
up on my people.
Miss Pineapple, your comments?
That's not a paper, dear. That's one of my fourth graders' essays.
Oh. More people and more people. And I'll deal with them next time.